Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Bangkok Bank application on your iPhone. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up your App Store in order to get the application downloaded on your iPhone. If you're not connected to an internet, first, make sure you do. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and in the search box that appears right in your App Store, type in Bangkok Bank and search. The application will be displayed in the search result. This one's the app that we are looking for. Simply tap on the Get button beneath the application in order to get started with the downloading process. Now, wait until the application gets downloaded on your mobile device. With your mobile banking application downloaded on your mobile device, you can view your deposits, get access to your online banking account for Bangkok Bank, send your favorite transactions, and much more. Once the application gets downloaded on your mobile device, you'll be able to see an open button popping up. Simply tap it on in order to launch the app open. That is how you can easily get your Bangkok mobile banking application right in your iPhone. Tap on Get Started and get on with your smooth and easy banking transactions. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.